Hola a todos. In this video, I'll show how to import Canvas course shells from Commons into your Canvas course, how to set the due dates, and how to get Lockdown Browser ready for students to use it. The first thing you want to do, and I've already imported content to this course, but what you want to do first off is to delete anything that may be in your course. So go through all the different categories, assignments, quizzes, pages, all of it, and delete everything. You want it to be completely empty when you import the course from Commons. After you've done that, you'll go to Commons by clicking on this icon. And then you'll type which course you're looking for in the search bar, Span 1010, Span 1020, or Span 1030. Okay, and then you'll see the courses pop up along with maybe some other materials I've posted. I'm looking for remote delivery, so I'll click on that. Click on Import Download, and then you'll select which course to where you want to import it. So when you click on one, this will highlight, and then you can click Import into Course. Take a little bit of time, but then you'll see it pop up in your Canvas course. Once you've imported the course into your Canvas course, you'll need to set all the due dates for the discussions and for the quizzes. Quiz number one is at the end of week one in the course, and that's the first quiz that students will take. So you'll click on that, edit, okay, and then scroll down. All of this is set, and the only thing you need to do is give a due date. So this due date is August 28th. I'm going to make that available from 6 a.m. the Thursday to 11:59 on Friday. Done, save, and you'll repeat that for each quiz and for each discussion. Now, when I say quizzes, sometimes I actually mean the exams. They're listed as quizzes, so when I click on that, you'll see the exams there. Okay, one important thing that needs to be done before students can use Lockdown Browser is you have to click on it to open it up, and then after that, everything's good to go. I think I've already done it, but let's see what happens. Okay, you'll continue to Lockdown Browser. Okay, so your settings have been updated. Copy courses require instructors to access Lockdown Browser dashboard before exams can be taken by students. So that's all you need to do, and then everything's ready to go. Okay, that's it. Please let me know if you have any questions. Adios.